Good morning. It's Saturday, the 11th of January, and today we're going to pull. So let's see what we can find. There's a shop that's closing down, so let's see if we can get some bargains there. Cha-cha! So then, let's get some lunch first. Nice panini, chips and J2A. Into Poundland we go. There wasn't that much of a selection. The same old stuff really. But they did have the Disney notebooks I was looking for. Ooh, nice. Four designs. Next stop, CEX. Same old stuff. Again, there wasn't anything new or anything that was taking interest to me. They did have a lot of Frozen Blu-rays, but that's obviously because of a new film that's out. It's literally everywhere at the moment. Request my chariot, get ya. The Lion King. Take the hot road and hop in. First impression. Lots of different stuff, but nothing that tickled my fancy really. If you OPN, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. Lots of Toy Story. Take the hot road and hop in. Up. Butterflies, you should open up. I'm trying to put down off to Asda we go. Lots of nice. They didn't have too many, but I like this Asda. They have quite a good selection. With all the decent recent ones. Oh, that kind of rhymed. Long shot, that's a good film. Sarah's Fisherman's Friend, Mamma Mia. Oh, this is the hobby section. He loves his horror. Some cheapos. Now, we're in Poundland, the second one. Oh, here we go. Primark, Disney section. You know the line. I really like this Piglet top. I wasn't too sure on the neckline, and I like the Piglet Pooh Bear jumper. I'm not sure whether the colour would suit me though. But, oh, here, Stranger Things. They have a good section at the moment. Still got some Christmas stuff in the sale, trying to get rid of it. Lots of nice Disney Mickey A bags. Can just go on and on forever. That one's nice. Now, let's go upstairs. The woman's Stranger Things nightwear. They got slippers, lounge jumpers. Pajama sets, you name it, they pretty much got it. And then I found a reduced section of like stuff. Oh, I love their 90s, they're really comfy. The Disney ones, £6, you can't really go wrong. Then the fluffy ones. I did quite like these. Now, we're in the home section. Wasn't that easy to film this one. Frozen Olaf. Next up, Tesco. Lots of films, new ones, and then It, which is coming out Monday. So that'll keep the mister happy for a few hours. A £5 section, etc. Here's the stuff I bought today from Paulie. Especially for you, Big Paulie. And a Minnie Mouse notepad. Oh, these ones are from Poundland. They do have pens to go with it, but I can't find them at the moment. So if anyone sees them, please let me know. That one. We got Winnie the Pooh.
That's nice, I like that one.
I'll show you what it looks like inside. Quite good quality one. Winnie the Pooh and...
Got
poo in there.
You got a lot of poo in there.
Yeah, a lot of poo. And I've got princesses.
That's Snow White, isn't it?
Snow White. With the poison apple.
Mm-hmm.
Then I got a Mickey Mouse one.
So you're taking the Mickey?
Yeah. So that's Poundland. I popped to Asda, picked this mug up. The last one on the shelf, £2.50, so I just had to have it.
Simply had to have it.
I popped into B&M. And I picked that up in the sale, marked up at £2, but I scanned through it, £1.
Yeah.
I got a bottle of water.
Oh, it's got Olaf on it.
It's got Olaf on. I got an Elsa one and an Anna one as well.
Marvellous.
Marvellous, darling. So, what else? Oh, yeah. Bag of goodies in there.
Oh my god.
I picked this up.
I go away for the day to work and I'll come back in a while.
I didn't spend too much actually today.
Mm-hmm. That's only a squid, wasn't it?
There's a squid.
Big bag.
From down, it's a light storage bag. It was down from £3.50 to a squid.
Very good.
The label says £2, but again it's scanned at a squid.
Fair enough.
It's nice to store things and stuff. Yeah, I bought some.
And trust me, you need it with you, my dear.
Cheeky. Got some nice flannel pajamas. With Disney ones, of course.
Oh, of course.
They got Mickey Fan Club on them.
Very nice.
I bought...
If you can get to there, he is. Do you want to build a snowman?
To go, no. I got the pyjama bottoms and it goes with my blanket.
Oh, I've zoomed down quickly. Sorry for the hose piping, as my dad would say. Yes, can you see a theme brewing here?
For some hairbands.
I wouldn't have any use for them, so they must be for you.
Of course.
My bald headed.
Squid.
Squid? Into the fish shop again.
Mm-hmm. I bought that.
Again, that was £1.
That was a bargain because it says £5. They couldn't find it, it wouldn't scan on their system, but it had this thing on, so someone's obviously put it on there, so they warranted it. The packing's a bit tatty anyway.
That's what's inside that counts.
Yeah. Oh, it's so cute, little Olaf. What else did I do? Also, can you see a theme here?
Yeah. You're in all frozen. No wonder you love Iceland so much.
I've been having my eye on this for ages in Wilko, but the one in Poole, they hadn't reduced their stuff, but I really, really liked it, so I picked it up anyway. It was £4.
Very nice.
It's a cute little purse.
Yeah, it's nice.
And that's about it, unless you want to see my grocery shopping.
Now you're right.
Yeah. So thank you for watching today. I hope you enjoyed tagging along. Please like, share and subscribe. Down